Shirin, where do I begin to say how much I love you? Writing this part was truly easy, as I just had to switch off my brain, which is easy enough to do, it doesn't take a lot. Let my heart do the talking. Just knowing I'm going to be sharing the rest of my life with you makes me feel like I've already succeeded at life. Who would have thought that 4 years on from that first Saturday night in the Trinity Arms in Brixton, that this is where we'd be today? Well, I would have thought it, because I knew pretty soon that you were special, and you still make me get butterflies now the way you said.
Well, welcome everyone to this glorious afternoon as we join with Shirin and Chris in celebrating their marriage.
Love and support each other until the end of your lives. Shed tears, endure tough times, do good and care for others.
May peace be with you, your family and all who you love, now and forever.
Chris, I promise, if you ever have a hard day, I'll be there with a massive hug, and if you're lucky, a pack of Brandon's. I promise we'll laugh, plan adventures, ski, drink too much wine, dance around the kitchen, and best of all, do nothing at all. I promise to be your rock, your partner in parenthood, your friend, and soon to be your doting, and hopefully not too nagging wife.
I promise to try and always be the husband you deserve, to love and support you, to look after you when you are down, and celebrate with you when you are up. With you as my partner, it will always be love, admiration, and that special little sparkle I get in my heart whenever I see you. I promise to be more than just a husband, but also a best friend, to share good times, adventures, challenges and D-Day days.
You are a wonderful father and loving partner, and I'm so, so proud of our little family. I love you so much, and I can't wait to be your wife.
Shirin, I love you more today than ever before, and tomorrow I will love you a little more. I will be forever by your side, and I can't wait to be married. Words can't describe how beautiful you look today and how much I'm looking forward to being your husband. No relationship is easy and there will always be challenges waiting for us, but I can honestly say with real confidence that as long as we're always facing together, we can do anything.
In your walk together, there's nothing too heartbound by love can't do. So always love each other, because that's the seed of your eternal happiness.
Chris and Shirin have done a lot of ski seasons together. And out in France and those places, it's very customary to have a shot of toffee vodka. So everybody, please be outstanding. And I'd like to raise the first toast of the day to Chris and Shirin, the newlyweds. Cheers.
If his early life seemed to be a little bit of a chapter of accidents, he had a stroke of extreme good fortune in meeting Shirin. And marriage is a transition, and Jackie and I certainly, and we all, I'm sure, wish them both absolutely the best. I think they're a perfect match. They've now got a tremendous family, and the family, the home with Harrison, who's an absolute joy, and we are immensely proud of what you've both achieved.
caring, generous. He's generous with his time, his advice, his expertise, and his emotions. He's so loyal. Like, I challenge you to find anybody you want in your corner more than Chris. It was just so great to see somebody else see that then. And to see somebody that you really care about become that best version of themselves because of somebody else. All we can really wish for, you know, for any of us here is that we meet someone who brings out the best in us every day. And that's what you two do together. And it's personified in Harrison, because he's the most lovely child and you're the most wonderful parents. And to see you two together with your child is heartbreaking.
Please, everyone, can I ask you all to stand and raise a glass to the love of my life, to Shirin.